As you can see on my device currently, the screen time limit has hit. The apps are locked. Although you can get more time once, that is not a way to use your favorite apps. And you sometimes can forget your screen time passcode, then how are you gonna open up the apps? That's what I am going to show you. This method I am showing does support the latest iOS version, iOS 18 as well. In this video, I will show you how to bypass screen time passcode on iOS 18 without jailbreak and without any data loss. For this purpose, I am using this Tenorshare 4U key. It is a one-click password unlocker for iPhone and iPad. This is the official page of it. The link is in the description below. It's a complete package that helps you bypass various types of passcodes on your iPhone or iPad, which includes iOS screen lock, removing Apple ID, bypassing screen time passcode, MDM bypass, and more, all without data loss. But still, I recommend taking a complete backup of your important data. More on that later. It is available for both Mac and Windows. You can download and install it. I already have installed it on my Mac computer. Here it is. Let's start the process to bypass screen time passcode on iPhone without jailbreak and data loss. Before that, if you are new to my channel, hit the like and the subscribe button. Apart from unlocking passcodes, it has a lot more it can do. As you can see here, for this video, I am showing you the passcode part. Now, first connect your device to the computer and trust the connection from your device. Then, click on this Remove Screen Time Passcode option. Click on Start to remove. It will ask you to turn off Find My iPhone on your device first. Let me show you that. Go to Settings, search for Find My, tap on it, go further, turn off the toggle, enter password for Apple ID and it will be turned off. Now, I recommend taking a complete backup of your device as well. Although data loss is not likely to happen, but still I recommend doing it. Now go back to Tenorshare 4U key and click on Start to remove again. The process to bypass screen time passcode on iOS 18 is started. It will remove the screen time passcode in less than a minute. Once it completes, the device will restart. Here you can see the process to remove screen time passcode is completed. Now the device is restarting. I am back after the reboot. Although you can see the screen time locked apps, no worries. Just wait half a minute and it will be gone. Here you go. You can see the screen time passcode on iOS 18 is successfully bypassed using Tenorshare 4U key. Hit the subscribe button if you have successfully bypassed the screen time password on your iPhone as well. You can download this tool from the link given below in the description. Let me also show you the screen time settings. Here you can see it's stating to lock the settings again, which means the screen time passcode is removed successfully and you can use your favorite apps again. Thank you for watching.